at least a quarantine, as we know, for the next, you know, week to 10 days to make sure it's out of the woods, so to speak. But I think, again, this sends a very strong message to people that over the last, since March, when this virus was really hitting full force in the United States, we didn't know what was going on. Now, clearly, with the medical advances being made, we recognize that you get this, you go to the hospital, you get the care you need. But the great news is, for the most part, on this thing, at least,